Wingcraft Kitchen and Beer Bar, Atlantic City. I thought everything was overpriced, but according to someone that responded to my one of my posts, they're priced perfectly for a high traffic resort area. Atlantic City in January. I don't know, high traffic resort area, I guess, to some people, who knows. Anyway, Pat LaFrieda either means no meat or very little meat, or someone forgot my meat. Hello, could someone bring me my meat? Very tasty. Everything was very tasty. We got two appetizers, very tasty. It was very tasty, but very small, and in my opinion, overpriced. Hey, wait a minute. Is that Carol? Is that Carol sitting there at the bar? I don't know. Here, me live at Wingcraft.
So the Devin Wilson and the Dining on a Dive podcast have me working like a dog. Saturday morning, most people are probably out relaxing. I'm eating a cheesesteak. As you can see, we're at Wingcraft in Atlantic City. A good cheesesteak, homemade bread, the bread's good. But as you can see, there's not a whole lot of meat. It's got the Pat LaFrieda meat. I need more of it. I mean, good flavor, good roll, homemade roll. But I think that helps. Tasty, loved all the appetizers. I need more meat for a cheesesteak.